Hey guys, back to do another video. I'm gonna eat and yeah, I'm gonna watch. Yeah. I'm tired, y'all. Stayed up all last night on YouTube. I'm gonna make some tacos. I just don't like sour cream, so don't judge me. But I got some ranch. Maybe I'm gonna see how that tastes on it. I'm gonna eat real quick. Get this over with. Let me see your grace and get to it. Alright. Y'all don't wanna look at it, do you? Come look at it. Let's see how beautiful. The colors is nice, huh? Of course, you know. Got that water. Got a little bit of hot salt. I'm just sitting right on top of it. I sat here to do a quick video so I can eat. Whenever I eat, eat with you. Did I eat this morning? I didn't eat with y'all this morning. Let me shut up before I cut my head off. Nah. I'm trying to think what I had, but it wasn't really a meal that I could sit down and have. It was something quick, just bite. Yeah. I always eat my meals with you guys. Yeah. And I'm very tired right now, so I'm not probably looking to. And I gotta go do this eating and then go on YouTube for a couple of hours. Yeah. I got to. It's already after 11 o'clock in the night. I wash my hair. And so tomorrow I'll fix it. My hair, and so this is what y'all get tonight. Natural naughty nappy. it's still getting. Wait, let me tie it up to make it look a little better. There you go, that's better. Feels better. See, cucumbers. Yeah, I love cucumbers. These are the little baby ones. Say my grace. No, I forgot. Excuse me. Father, thank you for the food that I prepared. I forgot the grace, y'all. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food for which I'm about to receive to nourish my body for Christ's sake. Amen. And yeah, Father, I took a little bite because I'm hungry and it's after 11 o'clock in the night, Lord. Sorry. Sorry to y'all. Sorry. Just took a little bite of that cucumber. I was so tempted. I watched me happy here. And I'm happy. Cucumber is made for ASMR, huh? It's noisy. Let's see how this goes. Put a little bit of this on it. Cook the ground beef with some green peppers and some red. I think that goes first, right? I haven't made tacos in a long time. I think the meat goes on. Then the lettuce. Right? Then some tomatoes. And that's it. Some sour cream. That's about it. Like it? Pretty, huh?
Cute. Really, really cute.
Got some hot sauce. Put a little bit of that on it. I just spilled all over you. You gotta try a little ranch.
Instead of sour cream, just try something different, y'all.
Let's see what this tastes like. I don't want to put too much, y'all.
Maybe I'll just mess up the first one and see what it tastes like.
Mm-hmm. See? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mmm. Mmm. That's good. And the hot sauce ain't hot. It's just not hot. I don't know what to say. I'm tired, y'all. Excuse me.
Pretty good this way, though. Spitefulness, a little lettuce.
It's good.
That was really good. Really, really good. Oh, it's good. Let's repeat that. Let's double up the meat. Because I'm probably going to only eat like
one more after this one. Pretty, huh?
Should have a camera out the door for me. So pretty. It tastes good on here. The hot sauce, just give it a little.
Mm-hmm.
That's real cute. Yeah. So that's pretty and delicious.
Mm-hmm.
I think the sazon made the meat look red. Take a bite. It's good though. Supposed to be a healthy week, so I know red meat ain't that healthy, but
all the other stuff is, but that's what I mean. One of the vodka, I just had the lettuce and the tomatoes and the cucumbers. Mmm, taco shell. It's like carbs, right? Mmm. I should have made a big taco on this thing with the, maybe I'll do that with the rice. I'm gonna hand out the taco. And then just make a big taco. Thinking of doing it right now. I'm feeling a little more energetic right now.
Tacos I had. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do.
Three should be enough. So with him.
So I'm gonna break the tacos.
Okay. Put them down here. Do you want beef on it? Yeah. I'm making a taco for y'all. I know y'all want some too. There you go.
Genius, y'all.
So make it in the bowl instead of keep biting it and picking it up. Just put everything up there. Excuse me. See y'all. And I don't do jalapenos and all that. So yeah.
See, that's me talking about cucumbers.
Some of y'all been gone already. I'm just eating by myself, except for about two people. Right? You could have some if you're still here at 13:17. There you go. Pretty, huh? Man, it's the jalapeno. Let me put a little bit of that ranch. This is hot. How did someone get
Red Devil. I'm gonna put a little bit of this time, just buttermilk ranch.
I don't do no.
Sour cream. Pass on that.
And I forgot the cheese, y'all. Let me go get the cheese. Then okay, pour a little bit. Put a little cheese on the last of it. Hey, you know, I left out all the good stuff, right? Left out the cheese. else I left out? Sour cream right here. I don't like sour cream. I don't like... It's just a weird taste. I don't like it. Gotta be acquired like a pickled. Like a pickle. See? Look real pretty. Look at that. I know anybody here to see but me, but I look pretty though. Who needs a fork, man? Good job. This is big enough for two people. Tastes so good, yeah. I forgot that I was there almost right with my head. Dirty. There you go. Need the meat first. Let me put that on the top of you. There you go. It tastes good. Fifteen minutes I'm past. Oh God. It's so good. Okay, I'll say it's 20 after. That's always the case, right? Excuse me, y'all. I was in heaven. I forgot the time. Yeah, I forgot the time, y'all. Be here all day until I start eating my food. Let's finish. Is this one? He's on my ear. You want to tell me something? This is me talking. But we're going to be done with this, y'all. It was really good. It was. And then it was over. It was over. But things start to taste hot at the end, not the hot sauce. After y'all, let it go. See y'all later. I don't want to press the button.